The Institute of Engineering hosts an E-Day, which is an engineering day. We've been doing this event for as many as 40 years. So this is something that we've done for high schools and middle schools throughout this region. We actually have about a dozen high schools coming from West Kentucky and Western Tennessee. And of that, there's about 450 students with additional 30 or 40 faculty and staff that join them to bring them to our event. We have as many as 25 different events for all age groups and a variety of academic abilities, from an engineering design competition to a storm shelter. We have a new event this year with drones, where the students design and build their drones at their high schools, and they bring them and compete here. We have a engineering design competition where students are given a fairly complicated engineering design project. They work in teams of two. One of the things we like to do at our E-Day is have a wide range of skills that we try to accomplish. We have students that come here that are really very, very good math and engineering students, and we try to challenge them with some events that they can go to and really function at a very high level in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
We are a VEX competing school. Each season we go through a competition, and we've designed a robot and built that. We brought it here to Murray, telling them a little bit about why we chose which sensors we did, what the competition is, what our goals were doing this competition, and how we completed those. Things like this really test your mind. You know, doing a physics challenge, you know, you're thinking about that. Problem solving and communication skills are vital in those kinds of scenarios.
The job market right now is very broad. Our companies are wanting fairly high-end engineering students to go into aerospace and defense. But we also have many jobs in a manufacturing environment that are very technology-based, that engineering skills are not necessary, but a very good student in a hands-on application in technology is what they need. So we're trying to provide that to them, challenge our high schools to do this at their level, and then bring those students here so that they then can compete from a very basic level of technology to an advanced a level of engineering design.